I want to enjoy my life as a club manager. I think national team manager is a special job. It's different than being a club manager. I want to work every day. I want to train every day. I want to have matches every week. If it's possible, I want to have 2-3 matches a week. I love to do it. And I know it's also a big responsibility to manage a country, but it's a work that with the recent 43 years of age is not for me. So I want to be, I would say, you never know, but I would say 12 more years in top club level. And after that, time for my country, I think.
So England are going to have to wait a long, long time.
No, I'm not the man for England. I'm the man to work in Chelsea, to work with English players, to help the English team by working with English players in my club, and to do the maximum I can to provide to the English national team players in good conditions. So if I can give you in May Lampard and Terry and other players in good conditions to help England to do a good World Cup, I'm doing also a little job for you, but I think I also owe to England this because I work in our country.